Think these things got to Chris and Jessica?
I hope not.
Hey, no one's saying Chris is dead.
All right, then let's find him already.
You hear that? Was that the lock?
I'll check it out.
Okay, I'll see what I can find here.
Copy that. I'll radio you if I pick up Chris's trail. This thing has a lot of similarities to the corpses on the beach.
Christ, these things...
No, it can't be.
Christ, these things...
No, it can't be.
Thank you.
Found a survivor. The BOW's got her, though.
Who was she?
I'm still trying to piece that together. Parker, I couldn't find anything out on the woman, but I did find a key.
Copy that. Hold on to it. We just might need it. Chris, make your way to my location.
Thank you.
Jill!
Come on! We gotta help Chris! Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
We lost contact with Chris and Jessica.
The signal was lost over the ocean.
Queen Zenobia.
Right here on this ship.
No signs of life.
But I feel like something's here.
I think it's a gun. This is not good. Where are you, Chris? Chris! What is this?
Oh, great.
Shit! It's a trap!
It's time you learned the truth. Miss Valentine.
Slow down, Chris.
We're almost there, Jessica.
I certainly hope so. My feet are killing me.
Our source indicates the camp is on the far side of this peak.
Maybe it's the weather, but I still can't make contact with HQ. Who'd have thought we'd be stuck out here for so long? There shouldn't be any shipping routes in this area.
And the intel we got on Veltro was on the money. Come on.
Jesus. No one could have lived through that.
Investigate the site. Let me know if you find anything. manifest should give us a lead to work with.
Let's see. They were headed for Falkornmark Airport.
If that's where they are, this mine should take us there. Found some faint traces of a virus here.
Chris, do you really think we're dealing with Veltro again?
Hard to say. I find it difficult to believe they survived Terra Grigia, though. What the hell were they carrying? You make contact with HQ yet?
No luck. Too much interference still.
Jessica, I need a hand.
Hold on. This cave is too cold.
You should have worn your thermal underwear.
Did you hear that?
I think you're infected. Careful, Jessica.
See?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Then Veltro is back from the dead.
Yeah. And we have to stop them before anyone gets hurt.
Thank you. So, Jill, was it?
Was what? Stay focused.
She was your partner before, right?
Yeah, my partner from before. What about it?
I was, you know, just asking.